I cannot live with you. It would be life. And life is over there behind the shelf the sexton keeps the key to, putting up our life, his porcelain, like a cup discarded of the housewife, quaint or broke. A newer Sèvres pleases. Old ones crack. I could not die with you, for one must wait to shut the other's gaze down. You could not, and I, could I stand by and see you freeze without my right of frost, death's privilege? Nor could I rise with you, because your face would put out Jesus, that new grace glow plain and foreign on my homesick eye, except that you than he shone closer by.
A lump has formed, clotted, fleshy mass, gorging on my ventricles, making me confess to sentiments abhorrent and irksome to the ear, ringing still in ebbs and flows, echoes or dreams now, perhaps, should imagination somehow, when it provides what honesty lacks, I shall sink, sink, deep beneath the waves, each breath filling with false muteness, while the sun, distant, begins to gleam, smiling at you, its very likeness.
Just, oh.